This is our first morning after arriving at the estuary. The marina and the club facilities is across there. Beautiful, have a swimming pool, shower, a bar, restaurant, just gorgeous. During the day it becomes extremely hot. We have put up the African Queen over the boat. It's just nice. After we've done all this, it's still 32 to 33 degrees inside the boat with all the fans going. It's definitely worth it. Denise had put up the hammock. Some shrimp boats.